talk a number of topics on the table, including dog-eat-dog. Let's go to our first caller right now. You're on the air.
Standing up at the plate, waiting on my date. I was starting to worry, she was a half hour late. My team don't like it when I delay the game, but they know I'm proud.
The girl's on the rebound.
Life is like a stadium at night. Crowd cheers and cheers. Drama, spotlight, the public know us. Maybe they don't, but now I'm gonna show them what the cameras want.
Time is running out for you and me. What's it all about?
When I was a kid, I went down to the minors for stealing a base. They gave me a shiner, sat me on the bench till I learned my lesson. Little older, wiser,
and a little less aggressive.
At the age of 17, I got back on the team like a quarterback sneak. Every kid's dream, never far from home, always in the zone, home or away in ballparks and domes.
Time is running out for you and me. What's it all about? Come on and play, come on and play, come on and play these games today. Who wants to play?
Yeah.
Who wants to play? Who wants to play these games today?
The
I'm gonna play.
Coming in. This has been terrific thus far, but we need more opinions. The lines are still cranking.
I've seen the bad calls, injuries and penalties, but I keep tucking all the blocks with ease. Big game exposure, all-star composure. You asked me to prove my skills, then I showed you. The clock ticks down to the year 2000. I went for the goal and damn near found it. To those who told I would never succeed, it's first and goal, and I'm the MVP.
Time is running. For you and me, what's it all about? Come on and play, come on and play, come on and play these games today. Who wants to play?
Yeah.
Who wants to play? Who wants to play these games today?
The
I'm gonna play. I'm gonna play. I'm gonna play these games today. We gotta play. We gotta play. Play games.
A lot of your calls have been on the dog. Organization, and you've made some good points thus far. Yes, they did struggle their rookie season. Some front office problems, they were obvious last year. The status of their manager, a major question mark. But after a few trades in the offseason, they acquired some veteran players. They seem to be ready to put it all together. This is a club that is ready to go to the next level. With a little experience, they will get there. Now the question is, can they prepare themselves for the postseason? That is what faces Dog Eat Dog as they enter play. This is Iron Eagle. We'll talk to you next time.
Come on and play! Come on and play! Come on and play these games today! Who wants to play?
Yeah.
Who wants to play?